Valentine's Day around the corner, the one gift that becomes the most popular around this season is flowers. Well, to be precise, red roses. And while there are numerous florists in the city, the Dadar Flower Market in Mumbai is one of the best and cheapest places to buy flowers. Located right next to Dadar Railway Station, this flower market is situated in a narrow lane besides the Dadar flyover. Also known as the Phool Gully, this market is bustling with activity as early as 4:30 a.m. Bundles of colourful flowers and fresh fragrances greet you as soon as you enter this vibrant market. Roses, marigolds, asters, orchids, chrysanthemums, you name it and you find every variety you're looking for in this Phool Gully. Vendors can be seen wrapping up their precious florals in neatly rolled bundles and sprinkling them with water to ensure that they remain fresh. In the midst of that, they hustle to attract customers with wholesale prices too. Roses here can cost you anything between Rs. 10 to Rs. 50 for a single piece.
वैलेंटाइन डे के दिन सबसे ज्यादा रेड रोज, जो फर्स्ट क्वालिटी का रेड रोज होता है, उसका डिमांड ज्यादा रहता है। वो प्राइस उसका रहता है ₹10 से लेके ₹50 तक।
ये वैलेंटाइन डे गुलाब चलता है, ये आस्टर चलता है, दो ही फूल का। ये वैलेंटाइन सबसे महंगा गुलाब रहेगा, गुलाब महंगा आएगा।
While there are regulars who come here to buy their marigolds for the morning prayers, many others buy flowers in bulk for big festivities and occasions. The Dadar Flower Market is truly one of its kind in the city and a sensory delight worth experiencing. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.